You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Olivia
and Lillian. Today is Thursday, January 7th, 2016. It is our 75th day of school. This means we have 105 days left to go in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 75 equals 105 days left to go in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes chicken nuggets, corn dog, Italian sub, Caesar salad, and garden burger. It's also dessert day. There will be Scooby snacks.
If you are planning to participate in the reflections contest, your entries are due next Monday.
All entries must be turned in with an application form by Monday, January 11th.
Mark your calendars now. We have 2 days off in January. The first is January 18th in honor of Martin Luther King Jr. Day, and the second is January 25th for a high school grading day.
Coming up next Wednesday, we will have an assembly at 9:15 to honor Martin Luther King Jr.
We'd like to wish Everett in room 17 a very
happy birthday!
Before we leave you today, we'd like to tease your brain with a little brain teaser. If you have an empty glass bottle and you drop a dime into it, then cork the top, how can you get the dime back out without damaging the cork or bottle in any way?
And the answer is, you push the cork down into the bottle.
Great one. Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Lillian
and Olivia saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a thoughtful Thursday!